stand and rise open. It didn't work. Who are you?
When darkness descends on my tiles, my lanterns awaken. It is their light that protects us in this shadowy corner full of old rosaries.
Ah, so
my name is Sagrario. Knotting rosaries is my penance, and I cannot serve a more virtuous cause than thine own, penitent one. If you give me the knots, I shall increase the mysteries of your rosary, so that they might fill thee with consolation. Do you have rosary knots? Now, let my hand...
Cool.
Your rosary now treasure...
Rosary of defense. Altarpiece of damage. Wait, there's no way I can't get up there, right? Without double jump, this is worthless. But to sign. Against those, I might want to have the freaking okay. Let's get out of here. And go forthith and seeketh out the mysteries. Mother of mothers. Hate the jumpy dudes, man. What is here? Nothing I can do anything with yet. again. Trying to do anything with? Yes.
What?
Right. I guess that's acceptable. Not really what I was hoping for, but what the fuck? For a fact, I can't jump over that. Why I tried, I don't know. Well, thankfully, both of my shards of guilt are here. Hate to see it. Activating Blood Pact removes my ability to parry and instead turns it into a bloody or a mystic ranged attack. Oh, my. That's so much easier than the way I've been doing it. Like, so much easier. But yeah, that does give me iframes. My double jump skill, bro. It's crazy. Right here? Gotta be. Time of the Twisted One. Mystical Bell, chime which causes mystical damage. That did nothing. Like, is it only gonna work when there's enemies around to hear the chime of death? Because if so, that kind of sucks. And granted, it's a spell and you wouldn't really use it when there's no enemies around anyway, but still. It'd be nice if it was a little flashier. Doing nothing there. Like, I feel like that's just terrible. I mean, like, they work this spell. Bad spell, it's almost a waste of a slot. Yeah. So I must have just been mistiming my slides. Yeah, it does give iframes. A hefty amount, too. In fact. Huh. Okay. What's this deck, mate? That should be good. Can't slide through him. I like using the buzzsaw attack on that. Let's hit that first before we progress forward. Open up a shortcut here. Like, I've got all this money, but really nothing to actually use it on. Okay, so... screw that up. Blade heal. So it's down this side. Probably a whole lot of them. Like, if I use this weapon, I gotta know I have to commit. Where's my light flickering? It needs to stop doing that. Use this weapon. I know I have to commit to it. I'm up in a